I have arrived. Now what to study first?
Whoa, what was that?
Excuse me, sir.
What was that?
What was what?
That! I felt it again!
What? Wind?
I guess so. Feels really weird. What is it?
Wind? Wind, it's like the movement of gas particles. You know what? I'm not really sure.
Well, you aren't much help to me. Good day.
Well, you know, I do have a friend who's a scientist. Maybe he can help us.
Okay, let's go!
Professor, I have an alien here who would really like to know more about gas particles. Can you help?
Well, it wouldn't be the first time I had to teach an alien. What do you want to know about?
When?
Oh, wow, I just happened to be doing kinetic molecular theory when applied to gas particles. What a coincidence!
Kinetic molecular theory? What is that?
Don't worry, I would love to teach you. Let's start with this experiment for my beautiful assistants.
Let's start with an empty bottle filled with gas particles. We put it into an ice bath. When we check back an hour later, we find that the closed bottle has now been compressed. The cold temperature has caused the gas particles to take up less space.
As you can see, gas particles have a lot of unique properties, most of which can be explained by the kinetic molecular theory.
Kinetic molecular theory? Cool. What is it?
Some of the ideas are hard to grasp, but we can explain most of them just using marbles. Watch.
Okay.
Gas is not just one solid thing. It's made up of several moving particles that are variable distances away from each other. Because it's made of several particles, gases can take up any volume. When the temperature is low or pressure is high, the particles get closer together, just like in the lab we just did in the bottle. But at high temperatures or at lower pressures, gases will take up more volume. Even if it doesn't look like it, gas particles are always moving. The movement between particles is based on elastic collisions, which are perfect collisions where no energy is lost and all gas particles move in straight lines. These collisions are what cause pressure in a gas. At high temperatures, particles move faster, which results in more collisions, which results in a higher pressure. But at low temperatures, particles move slower, which results in less collisions and a lower pressure. Gases always fill the container they're in and always expand as far as they can go. This process of spreading out is called diffusion. Because smaller particles move faster, they diffuse the quickest. But note that these properties may not always be true. At really high pressures and low temperatures, gases can become non-ideal and start exerting attractive intermolecular forces on each other. But this will only happen in really extreme conditions.
This is such great information. Is there a chance we could review it one more time for my new world report?
Sure!
Gas is not just one solid thing. It's made up of several moving particles. When the temperature is low or pressure is high, the particles get closer together. But at high temperatures or at lower pressures, gases will take up more volume. Gas particles are always moving. The movement between particles is based on elastic collisions. These collisions are what cause pressure. Gases always fill the container they're in and always expand as far as they can go. This process of spreading out is called diffusion. At really high pressures and low temperatures, gases can become non-ideal.
As much fun as it was learning about kinetic molecular theory on your planet, I really must be going.
No!
Step aside, ladies. This could get ugly.
We'll be right back.
Dan's not pulling his weight, and I don't know what to do because it's really frustrating when I work hard and he just doesn't do anything. I wrote the entire script, brought in the camera, and got these sunglasses, and he doesn't want to pull his weight. So I'm going to have to talk to him about that. These people...
No,
the last thing I wanted to say is I've been attempting to pull this for months now.
What was that?
What was what?
No, let's do that over.
All right. What? What was that?
I gotta get in
there. What you're talking about?
That!
What's that?
I just felt it! You're an idiot!
How did you do that?
Can you say that?
How did that work?
Yeah, you can say
it.
It's like science. Proper lab attire!
No, we're not putting that in.
Do it one more time for my new world report?
Sure!
Great. Keep it going, keep it going.
Awesome.
Sounds good.
I cannot wait.
Delightful.
I'm so excited.
Delectable?
Awesome.
Fail.
Auspicious.
I really must be going.
No!
Back aside. This can get ugly. Cut. Can I take this off?
So, have you seen that other professor's assistant? Like, she's not even in the video. She's just over there painting some crappy periodic table. Like, what is she even doing here? Like, she isn't even worth it.
Unearthly creature!
Josh, stop it!
Smexy.
What was
Smexy
that?
Mexican.
No, do it again without Josh saying Smexy Mexican.
So, I haven't really done much on this movie yet, but I heard the Professor Huff, or Hugh, whatever his name is, I heard he's really hot. But I have heard some complaints about the cameraman. Apparently he's not doing such a great job, so... might be fired, but I'll have to talk to the rest of the crew about that.
What a coincidence!
I must be going now.
No!
I can easily say I'm the awesomest one. Because, I mean, you can pretty much tell, just based on his ears, Connor's not very smart. And, I mean, Tori's outfit, come on. She can't even do her hair right. As you can see, gas particles... I don't know, what should I say?
Are cool.
Right,
so we're definitely gas have lots of interesting properties.
People are looking at us in the hallway.
So as you can see,
I forgot my
life. Why can't you see, Danny?
Okay, let's go inside.
Connor, no! You have to do it again without saying inside. I hate you.
Okay, let's go inside.
Connor.
Okay, let's go. Inside.
Don't say stop.
Okay, let's go! Inside!
I hate you, Connor.
Danny's not really the smartest one in the class, and it's kind of like upsetting. And, well, we all know I'm the smartest one, so I should really be the professor, but they won't let me, so it's not fair.
Because you're coming.
Everyone, stop talking!
I wasn't talking
before. Wait, do I literally, like, walk around?
Yeah.
Sorry, it's not me, but...
Just kidding, it's cold!
Are we good?
Are you good?
Yeah.
Well, no, you have to redo it because I was talking. Oh, the water bottle's on the screen. No, wrong way. And then...
What are the butt on that thing?
Should we get Sarah to do it?
No, I'm gonna do this!
Hey, who's this?
Don't
this is
that way!
Stop!
Now it's gonna work.
Fine. Tori, stop
it. What was that?
To take it out, and then you can like...
Do you like that face? No! Oops!
What
do
you
do? I didn't realize I was allowed to open it.
Don't you understand kinetic molecular theory?
Obviously
like,
not.
What did you...
Let's go. Make an end into an end.
Be like, squeeze it to show that it's...
Love me. It's compressed.
Don't be like.
No, don't say anything. Don't be like with your face. Say it's compressed.
Don't open the bottle.
No.
Open the bottle.